DeMar DeRozan making his debut for the San Antonio Spurs. He had 28 points in this one. A very solid performance. LaMarcus Aldridge also had a good game. You're going to see Jimmy Butler. Yes, he's playing. After all of that drama, they did not trade him yet. He's still on the team and he's still playing. And he actually had a good game. Look at these moves in the post. 23 points for Jimmy Butler, 27 for Jeff Teague. LaMarcus Aldridge had 21 points and 19 rebounds. The floater and one goes in for DeRozan. And he's still cooking. Inbound plays for him. He drops it from mid-range. The Spurs are operating. They're giving him plays. They're putting him in that mid-range. And he is excelling. Jimmy Butler again attacks aggressively. Makes the tough layup. The pass inside. They kick it out and around. Another pass. Another pass. DeRozan gonna deliver a splash in the corner. You've got to like how the Spurs are using and where they're positioning DeRozan. Here's LaMarcus Aldridge with that fadeaway cheese over Karl Anthony Towns. And then DeRozan to the basket misses. But Aldridge cleaning up that mess. Spurs holding on to a slim lead. Derrick Rose kicks it. Another kick. Jeff Teague. That's a splash. Look at Derrick Rose skipping all over the court. Gets into the lane. He's faking. He's kicking it outside. Jimmy Butler in the corner. Gotta take another look at that one. Nothing but net. 36 seconds left. DeRozan in the clutch. He's gonna hit the tough shot over Butler to give them the lead. He just bumps him. That's nice. He's aggressive. He's attacking. 23 points. Derrick Rose gonna go for the tie. Gets inside. Misses the layup. Ah, and the Spurs. They're not going to foul. They're going to let him bring it up the court. They're going to let him waste time. He's going to keep dribbling. Timberwolves really looking silly. They lose. Getting bumped. You know what that means. Ooh, I got him with the rondo. I hit him with that fake. I hit him with that dream shake. Ooh. Give that guy a map. Where are you going? The Pacers.